What's up, everybody? My name's Luke Martin, and today I'm making a video for Taiwan Plus here in Chiayi City, Taiwan. Today I'm going to take you up into the mountains, show you all my favorite things to do in one day here in Chiayi City. And if you haven't already, make sure to go check out the other videos I made for Taiwan Plus. I made three top five videos. You're going to love them, so make sure to go check those out on Taiwan Plus's YouTube channel. This morning I've just come to the Hinoki Village here in the center of Chiayi. I'm going to do a little bit of shopping to bring some souvenirs home to my family, show you around before heading up into the mountains. So this is the Hinoki Village. Hinoki is a type of wood, I think it's cypress wood, that was really popular with the Japanese. So Taiwan is famous for their high quality hinoki wood, and you can come to little shops like this and buy stuff that's made out of it, and it smells really, really good in here. Really nice place. It kind of reminds me of a Japanese Zen garden or something, but it is super hot and it's Monday morning, so I think some of the shops are closed today. It's a little bit quiet. Instead, I'm gonna jump on the scooter and head into the mountains. I'm heading to a little mountain village called Fun Chi Wu. I'm just about a 1 hour drive outside of Chiayi City. I'm deep in the mountains now. The temperature has dropped. It's nice and cool up here. And something that I think a lot of people don't realize is that Taiwan is home to incredible natural beauty. There are waterfalls, jungle, mountains, beaches. And something that I always loved to do when I was living here was come and go swimming in the waterfalls. The water's so clear and beautiful. So Fun Chi Wu is just another maybe 10 minutes drive up the hill. I'm gonna take you there next. I have made it to Fun Chi Wu. You can see the train here. So this is a historical little mountain village that's famous for its train. So this train was originally used to come up here and harvest the hinoki wood and then bring it back down into Chiayi. But nowadays, it's a popular tourist destination. There's an old street with some snacks, and there's some foods that are popular here. So I'm gonna take a little walk through and definitely do a little bit of snacking. Originally, this train went all the way to Alishan, but nowadays Fun Chi Wu is the final stop. So it goes between Chiayi and Fun Chi Wu, and then you can take a bus if you want to go up to Alishan Mountain, which is a very popular nature hiking destination here in Taiwan. So cool. There it goes. The old street is very narrow with shops on both sides, and you can find some pretty interesting things here, like wasabi, which grows up in the high mountains here, and they also have this unique thing called a tree tomato. On a clear day, you can usually see really far and see all the different mountains, but it's quite cloudy today. And right now I'm gonna head to have a lunch box, a bento box. So because this is a railway town, it became famous for its railway bentos, the people stopping in to refuel on coal for the train. They would come into town and grab a bento box, and now the tradition stays alive. So let's go try one out. That was delicious and super hearty. I can see why the workers from the railway would want to eat that, because it's really nutritious, full of mountain fresh veggies and nice drumstick, chicken drumstick. So it's time for dessert. Funchy Hu is famous for their donuts. So these are the famous Funchy Hu donuts. They're not like your regular donut, but they are incredibly good smelling. Like, my mouth is just watering sitting here. The place is just busy all the time because it smells so good. People can't resist. Still hot, fresh, really fluffy on the inside, but crunchy on the outside. It's just a little sweet. Oh, it's so good. This is worth it just to drive from Chiayi for these. Oh, I'm gonna eat like 4 or 5 right now. It is beautiful up here. This is always one of my favorite things to do just outside of Chiayi. And the best part is the weather is absolutely incredible. So much colder up here compared to Chiayi City. And another thing that this area is really popular for is their tea, oolong tea, high mountain tea. So I'm gonna head to a friend of mine. He has a tea farm. So I'm gonna go there, show you around a little bit, and of course, taste some tea. Let's go. What kind of tea do we have today?
Oolong
tea?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm here with Karsing. This is his family's tea farm, right? And it's a B&B.
Yes.
Yeah. And we made a video here about 5 years ago.
Yeah,
I can't believe it's so long ago. So you can go check out that video. It's a beautiful place and some of the best tea Taiwan.
Yeah.
Thank
see
you.
See you.
Oolong tea. Love it. Thank you for coming along today to Chiayi with me. This is really one of my favorite places in all of Taiwan. I love it. There's so much to do, so much beautiful nature, and awesome food, of course. Make sure to subscribe to Taiwan Plus's YouTube channel and check out the top 5 videos that I made with Taiwan Plus. You're not going to want to miss them. I think you're going to really like it. I'll see you guys. Bye.